Why am I even bothering?
Can I help you with something?
Hey, that's mine.
Are you still using this?
Duh, it's mine. Of course I'm still using it.
What are we working on over here?
Do you know what the definition of the word mine is?
It's a first-person possessive noun used to state a person, place, or thing. Why'd you scribble this part out?
Why do you care?
Because you didn't scribble it out good enough. This is quite good, actually.
Really think it's good? What do you know about writing?
I'm sorry about last week. I was just kind of frustrated.
It's fine. Writer's block. It happens to the best of us. I didn't get your name.
It's Jackson.
Dude, I totally got you.
What do you mean?
I totally made you think that I was like mad at you or something for what you did to me last week.
Look, boy, you're just putting that on like a game. You could at least tell me your name.
I don't have a name.
Okay.
Don't worry, I'll tell you. Hey, do you think I could read that story that you were writing before?
Actually, I ripped it out. It's in my trash can at home.
I'll tell you what. You prepare a picnic in the exact place that we met, and we'll swap stories.
What kind of sandwich do you want?
Ham sandwich. No mustard. White bread.
Okay.